Good morning. Happy Mardi Gras.
Happy Mardi Gras.
You look fantastic. Did you make your outfit?
I did, of course. Yes, yes, yes.
And what does it all signify?
It's a little bit of everything. So the jacket was made with ties, and the skirt with little pieces of fabric I had left in my house. So it's just a little bit of everything, yes.
I love your headpiece.
Uh-huh, thank you.
Do you live here in New Orleans?
I do, actually. I live 8 months of the year here, and I go back to France for the summer and 1 month for Christmas.
You must be an artist.
I am. I am an artist, yes.
How'd I guess?
I am a painter, and I'm proud to say that my name is Isabelle, and I'm painting the French Quarter Festival poster this year.
So. Oh, excellent, excellent. I love that. That's really great.
Thank you.
What inspired you for this?
Actually, I was in a rush, and so this week I was looking in my closet and what can I do with what I have. So there's not a special theme, it's just an idea of Mardi Gras in New Orleans with little pieces of stuff you can find everywhere.
So you put this together from bits and pieces from your closet?
Yes, absolutely. Yes.
See, that's how I knew you were an artist. Thank you so much. Happy Mardi Gras. Have a beautiful
day. Happy Mardi Gras to WWZ.